Oh, it's recording. Say, hey, Charles.
Hello. I can see myself. It's got a little screen and I can preview it.
Really?
Yeah, I can see myself.
It's better than the old one I had.
I can tell if you're on and I can give you a thumbs up.
I'll learn to edit videos one day. Yeah. I was thinking about something. Instead of flipping off backwards, it feels so violent. What if I just step off? I was thinking about this the other day. What I was thinking. Has that got bad idea written all over it or what?
It could go okay. Just make sure you tank clear as the boat.
Does it look okay? Yeah. It works, I don't blame you. I feel pretty comfortable now, though. Hey, person. My regulator line feels kind of short. Is it wrapped around anything back there?
Nope, it's just, it's short. I think your tank's sinking down.
Oh, okay. That'll be all right.
Well, are you sure?
Yeah.
I think your tank's sinking down a little bit.
I think it's tight, though. I think I just didn't put it up high enough. Pull on and see if it looks loose. Can you, I mean, I'm going to make you asking a lot, but... It's tight. I think it's tight.
Yeah, the belt's tight, but the top belt's kind of loose. The little tiny belt, the little slip-in belt.
Oh, that's loose. Okay. Yeah. I'm all right.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to pull on you. I'm going to pull closer to you and see if that helps. See if that See if it feels stronger.
Yeah.
Because what it does is it's closer to your back, so the thing don't get too far back.
Okay.
So I'll use that little strap to do that.
Okay. I'll put it up higher next time. Okay. Thank you. Okay.